Did you know that up to 700,000 Canadians are at risk of anaphylaxis from food and insect sting allergy? Many of them are children. Thousands more are affected by medication and other causes. An anaphylactic reaction usually happens within minutes, but it can also take longer. It can make it hard for a person to breathe or cause their blood pressure to drop quickly,